everyone. My name is Dayita. Today, I am going to say about state of matter. There are three states of matter. That is solid, liquid, gas. Let's see about solids. Solids are packed closely. Solids have its own shape. See this cube, see this gun, see this pouch. It has its own shapes. Next we'll see about liquids. Liquids are packed loosely. Does not have its own shape. Now, for example, I open this and I pour this in the water. I pour this in the cup. So, when I pour this in this cup, the water takes this glass shape. Now we are going to